is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bioshock 2. And if you weren't aware, it is Bioshock Week on my channel. And you will probably see another Bioshock video tomorrow, so don't forget to check it out. That being said, I am just recording them back to back to back to back to back. So if you see a kitty cat or hear thump thumps, just know that is him and there is nothing I can do about it. Last episode I got into a screaming match with him. He seemed to calm down, but we're here. We just returned a little sister. I just noticed a door right there, which I think is the place that we need to go. So we're not gonna go there yet. We're probably gonna go to the orphanage first, and then maybe look for the secret lab. Possibly. Let's see here. We lost Steven and Jeffrey last episode as well, so that's unfortunate, but I mean, it's bound to happen eventually. Right, so I guess we'll get a new one eventually. Let's go into this orphanage. Oh. For once? Oh wow. That's not good. Two health kits right there. I'm almost certain we're gonna walk into a big sister. What? Oh, I see. My camera helped. Lots of file cabinets. Okay, that's where the bot shutoff is. Okay. Not sure if I want to go up there. Who the heck are you fighting? Okay. Ooh, yeah. I'm not gonna get greedy on these anymore. I just need to focus. I basically just need to hack them, so when push comes to shove, I need to be able to poison the people. How the heck am I supposed to get through there? Is there a door in there? Okay, so it's... Nope. Okay, didn't work. That's fine. Oh, I don't need any buckshot. This place is dark. Nothing. I got a chair! Okay. Some teddy bear. Yeah, something tells me something's gonna happen. This place is creepy. Yeah, it's pretty creepy. It's actually sort of sad to see it in this state. Even though the rest of the underwater world is in this state too.
I'm all alone here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why, and he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Yeah, I just don't like how the lights cut out right then.
White-coated fucking sadists!
Where are you going? Right there? Yeah. Where did that corpse come from? I didn't see it when I came through here. God, I'm sick of those spider guys. They're just gonna drop in on me, aren't they? Oh god, I saw him. Am I not allowed in these areas? Wait. Didn't... Oh god. No!
Blunderbuss did not.
No!
And that's about respect. We're just mentioned it.
Die already, please. There we go. Okay. Okay. My door's open. That one did. Oh god, I should not have come in here. No, that's where I need to go. Okay. Excuse me? Why weren't you doing anything there? That's weird. There was one more, wasn't there? Oh, he was... The heck is that sound? Hmm. Well. Okay. I apparently searched everything. You come out and go through there. Well, great. No drill. Okay, there's drill fuel. Okay. Where the heck is this secret lab? Okay. Well, this might just work out pleasantly. Maybe. Oh, you jerk. Oh, I fell down. I died. God dang it. We were doing so good. I'd rather not shoot a bunch of times if I don't have to.
Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you.
What is a solitary... He healed! God, this... Ah, dang it! I got greedy. I shouldn't have tried to hack that thing. You just heal yourself now? You did, didn't you? Where you at? God, that stupid turret! God dang it! So dead. I'm so dead. I wasted way too much on everything.
Welcome to
I don't even have enough for a health kit. So, I guess let's go into...
The beast is upon us, children. It wears a hide of iron, and its hands are death and change. It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself! Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast, and send it howling back to hell!
Yeah. There's a zoom? I don't know. It's actually tempting. This is actually tempting too. I'll go with this one. Normal rivets. Health kit, yes. I wish I could remember where that other health kit was, that spare health kit.
Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
That safe was worth it. Have two extra of those now. I've got Adam also. I can go to that thing, can't I? Hopefully that Big Daddy ain't mad. I don't know what's happening, but it smells like you know, like spaghetti, like the spaghetti sauce, like Prego. And I know for a fact no one is making spaghetti right now because I live alone and it's 7:23 in the morning. That is tempting. Okay, I think the obvious thing that we gotta buy right now is that. Right? Yeah. Yeah, that again, yeah. Oh, we can buy another one. Okay. Sure! Might as well. And then we can buy Scout. Ooh. Mm. I don't know. Any of these might be nice too. That one for sure. Yeah. Okay. Let's store that in the gene bank for now. Let's take a look at what we have. Nothing. Okay. No. It's tempting. That might be... Okay, we're gonna put that on. Take that one off. And do that. Yeah, there we go. Feel a little more comfortable now. Buy a couple of those. You're only at half health, but where'd your little sister go? Who knows? Okay, so now let's go into the pit of doom called Lamb's office. Can I have that? How are you up there? I don't know. Your feet are disgusting. Okay. Now that I got that off my chest, let's go to pump number 5! Yeah! Oh, I guess there was a gin bank here. Simon Wails, okay. I will gladly accept any health kits that you want to throw my direction. Just so we're clear. Gladly accept them. Okay. Are you kidding me? It's my drill. Wait, how'd he freeze? What? How'd he freeze? Do I have a magic ability to freeze? Oh, my drill! My drill freezes people! I think. Health kit! Come here, health kit! Come here! Okay, that's no big surprise there. Okay, I got one bullet. Phosphorus. Where'd he go? Oh, I could hack this. Let's just have a small little break. Okay. Oh, hi. Can I get a health kit? That'd be nice. Is this Simon Wails? He's awfully strong. God dang it. Ah, would you stop? Would you stop? It just like spits me out right into the boss fight. Would you stop doing that? Would you stop doing that? Oh, where is he going? Where's he going? Where'd he go? We're gonna kill him! That is the goal. We are going to kill him. Oh, hi! What are you doing up here?
I come to you.
My God.
Control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
Okay. Gonna have to be in the next episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one. It was a lot of fun. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I will get back to you. Did I not? Oh, this is a different thing. This would have been nice. Would have been real nice. Okay. I'll take that guy. Oh, how many more can I feed? Oh, okay. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.